Now for the morning treatment. First, cleanse your face and neck thoroughly with Beauty Tone Cleansing Cream. Or if your skin is naturally very dry, you will find that Beauty Tone Cold Cream makes an excellent substitute. After cleansing, tone up with Beauty Tone Skin Tonic by soaking a pad in it and wiping the face gently until all the cream has been removed. Then soak a fresh pad and pat the face and neck briskly. Next, protect your skin with a delicate film of Beauty Tone Foundation Cream, smoothing it lightly over face and neck. This delicately perfumed cream not only protects the skin from exposure to the elements, but also makes a perfect foundation for rouge and powder. Now place a tiny dab of rouge just below the center of your cheeks and smooth this gently upwards and outwards with the tips of the fingers. There is a Beauty Tone rouge to suit your particular coloring. Finish off with Beauty Tone powder, taking care to select the correct shade for your skin tone, so you must look natural. This will lend a delicate bloom to your cheeks and stay on all day, so that you will feel confident in facing the world and your charm be increased by satisfaction in your own appearance. Don't forget your eyes. A mere soupçon of Beauty Tone eyeshadow will make all the difference in bringing out the color of your eyes. And Beauty Tone eye pencil, black or brown, will delicately outline your eyebrows. Now just a few words on the subject of occasional treatment. Remember that your skin requires exercise as well as food and protection, and give it the benefit of thorough treatment with Beauty Tone astringent lotion at least twice a week. This lotion will refine the pores and brace up the muscles under your skin, thus strengthening the tissues. Apply in a similar way to skin tonic by soaking a pad and patting the skin gently. For those whose skins are exceptionally delicate, I can recommend Beauty Tone Almond Lotion, which strengthens the texture of the skin and leaves it smooth without being greasy. Almond Lotion also whitens the neck, arms and hands. Remember also that you cannot look your best unless your hair is in keeping with the ensemble. Beauty Tone Shampoo and Brilliantine will add luster and charm to the dullest hair. I'll conclude with a few words on the care of your health in general. You cannot expect to keep your complexion young and healthy unless you look after your body also. Take regular exercise and avoid eating too much rich food. The juice of a lemon or orange taken in water before breakfast will help in keeping your skin clear. Lead a healthy life and rely on Beauty Tone to supplement nature's gift of beauty. If you have any problems, please write to Beauty Specialist, care of Beauty Tone, Eagle House, 109 Jermyn Street, London, SW1. And I will be only too pleased to give you the benefit of my experience. Don't forget that Beauty Tone preparations can be obtained at high-class establishments at a cost of only 2 shillings each.